These carpenters are on a 20-story building fixing a water tower. If you look very closely, we could see that they're not even attached with a rope. They just wear the harness for looks. And as we can see, this is a very far fall. Overall, they are doing a good job, but it makes me very anxious seeing them with no guardrails or safety procedures. At the end of the day, is it really worth it to risk your life like this? They get a 3 out of 10.